In Wales, we are doing things differently. For people, for our planet, for now and for the future. We have a law in Wales that helps us all work together to improve the environment in which we live, the economy that provides fair work, the society in which we live our lives, the cultures we share. This is called the Wellbeing of Future Generations Act. The law has seven connected wellbeing goals for Wales. They are a prosperous Wales, a resilient Wales, a healthier Wales, a more equal Wales, a Wales of cohesive communities, a Wales of vibrant culture and thriving Welsh language, a globally responsible Wales. This is the Wales we want. We can all take action to achieve these goals, as individuals, as families, as communities, as businesses, and as a nation. Your local council, your local health board, other public organisations and Welsh Government have a duty under the law to work differently and take action to help achieve the goals. The law also brings together public organisations at the local level to deliver a shared plan of action. There are five ways in which we need to work differently. Thinking about the long term. Understanding better the links between the things we do. Involving people in the decisions that affect them. Working together to make the change happen. Actively prevent problems appearing or getting worse. We have an independent person to support this change and challenge organisations to do better. They are called the Future Generations Commissioner. The Wellbeing of Future Generations Act is all about giving us the Wales we want. For people, for planet, for now and for the future.